Hello students, today I will be going to take your value education class of class 1, okay? And the chapter I was doing, that is Rico's Day Out. You already know that I have completed reading the chapter and today I will do the exercises, okay? So let's do this. So open all of you page number 11 of your value education book. From here, tick the correct answer. So let's do this. Number 1. Mama Bear does not want Rico to go out alone in the cold weather because option A, she is strict, or option B, she cares for Rico. So here option B will be the correct option, right? She cares for Rico. Number 2. Papa Bear agrees to go out with Rico because he wanted to option A, enjoy himself, or option B, look after him. So here also option B is the correct option, that is look after him, right? Number 3. Mama Bear gives Rico a muffler and gloves because she is option A, worried about him, or option B, angry with him. What is the correct option? Option A is the correct option, that is worried about him, isn't it? Number 4. Mama Bear made hot soup for Papa Bear and Rico because she, option A, loves them, and option B, is unhappy they went out. Here also, option A is the correct option, that is loves them. And number 5. Rico gives his mother a tight bear hug. It is his way of saying, option A, I am sad, and option B, thank you. Here also we know option B, that is thank you, is the correct option. Okay, now let's do this. Here draw a smiley for the best answer. Number 1. Your grandfather wants your help to take his medicine. What would you do? Option A, continue playing, or option B, help him take his medicine. What? Option B, isn't it? So draw a smiley. Option B, help him take his medicine. Now let's do the next one. Page number 12. Number 2. Your mother helps you finish your homework. What would you do to thank her? Option A, hug her, or option B, demand an ice cream. Here you will surely choose option A, that is hug her, isn't it? Now number 3. Your father comes home tired from office. What will you do to show your love? Option A, switch on the fan, or option B, jump on the sofa. Here also you will definitely choose option A, that is switch on the fan. Okay, so today I have completed the exercise of the chapter also, and the chapter is also completed. Okay, so today is up to this. All of you have a nice day. Bye.